What's going on, guys? Master Turkey here, back with another PS4 homebrew video, this time taking a look at the MGBA, the Game Boy and Game Boy Color emulator for PS4. This is using the RetroArch cores. Thanks to Francisco and Marcus, we have these RetroArch cores for the PS2, and we can use them on PS4. So without further ado, let's check out some quick gameplay.